Hey y'all, we're back with another 1 minute tool tip, and what I've got here is a toothbrush. As you cycle through your toothbrushes, don't throw your old ones out, put them in your toolbox, and then as you're putting together threaded fittings, whether it's PVC or brass or steel, you need to clean those threads up before you put your thread tape or pipe dope or whatever you're putting on there. Make sure that it's clean. Even if you're starting off with a fresh piece here out of the truck, it can still get some dirt and stuff down in there, so I always like to clean them up really good, but more especially if you're doing a repair that's down in a hole and you're bending down and maybe there's some dirt falling in, make sure you get down in there and clean the back sides of these threads before you put the thread tape on there, because I promise you, if you get into some complicated situation and you don't take care of this, you'll have to undo it and clean that out, because one little piece of grit or sand in there can mess the whole deal up.